Olympic gold medal, future achiever, Connor Ratliff.
It is a shame that we can't play any of Beyonce's music.
I know,
on the
there's
show.
No point in talking about her.
So, because I was going to perform a Beyonce song called Gift from Virgo off her 2003 solo debut album, Dangerously in Love.
I'd like to point out that is not a very popular song of hers, and I don't really ever listen to it.
It's a deep cut. It's a deep cut. But the way that we're going to get around the copyright law is we're not going to be playing it forwards. I'm going to be singing it backwards. So.
I love you.